Okay, I'm using the wide, autofocus continuous, f1.5.6, 1/8000, and I'm here